In tonight about a drowning in the Meramec River. The victim was part of a group floating in the river near Eureka this afternoon. Officials say the Eureka Fire Protection District responded to the scene near Highway 109 Bridge just after 1 o'clock. We know that a 48-year-old man, Brian Wilson of High Ridge, was pronounced dead and a woman was taken to the hospital with injuries.